Hi everyone, and welcome back to the Hatter Dolls. It is a new year, and we can finally say to 2020, bye, bye, y hasta nunca. But seriously, we know that 2020 was a difficult year for everyone due to the COVID. However, some good things have happened to me. Like meeting new artists and made friends with them. I had the opportunity to be interviewed on television to publicize the art of doll customization in Panama and further promoted the Hatter Dolls on YouTube and Instagram. And thanks to that interview, I have been busy with some commissions and of course continue recording the videos for the channel and wow, too many things guys, seriously. But anyway, in this year I'm not going to let behind. There are new custom projects that I will announce in this video. Thanks to the help of my logo and its typical change in appearance when there is a new project. And it is not uncommon to mention that, well, the custom series of Persona 5 will unfortunately end this year, and it is a bit sad because I will no longer to use this beautiful thing that I put in my logo. But hey, we know what they say, every good thing it has to end. I really thank you for all your support and the motivation you give me to continue working on this series, dedicated to this incredible character who has become part of my life. Seriously, thank you guys. And as I had mentioned, this 2021 we have new videos with new characters and new things that I'm excited to add to my content, all while the Persona 5 series ends. Before I announce the projects, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and enjoy each of my doll making process. And without more to say, to the projects! Well, apparently big projects await for us this year, which means drawing more art concepts. Wow, I hope I can do them all, and also be able to participate in some collaboration. And that will be my purpose. What do you think guys? Please comment and mention the costume you are waiting most. Noir's video is coming soon and I can't wait to share with all of you. In the meantime, stay tuned to my Instagram to see photos of my work and previews of new videos for the channel. Happy New Year guys, my name is Eric and I will see you next time, bye!